you guys remember how I was saying the other day how I didn't like wading through all that loose straw and stuff? Well, the time has come where we're gonna be getting rid of that stuff and taking it down to a lower barn, getting rid of it so that we don't have so much to work with. I don't understand all the broken bales in there in the top barn, but that is to be expected when we load straw out and stuff. And the tack cable just broke. Well, that's just great. Just great. So I'm not gonna waste time raking this hay up. I might do around the edges and that what the skid loader can't get, but back drag all that out to here somewheres, and then I'll take the fork and pitchfork and fork it over there. Oh shoot, there's a little calf there. Gosh darn it, it's just born too. Come on, get out of here, you old biddies. Get. Come on, Caffy. Get. I ain't touching you because your mother will get after me if she smells my scent or whatever. Come on. Get. Get. Come on. Come on, get. Come on, get. Come on. Come on, get. Come on, get. Let's go. Come on. Come on. You're a cute little calfy, aren't you? Come on, run along. Oh, shut up, you. Come on. Don't look at me like that. Come on. Get out here. Get out here. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Dusty mess, but it's the most efficient way we can come up with to get rid of loose straw. it's done. I won't bore you guys with the second load. But that's how we spread straw when we get big quantities like that. Second load. Why ain't that thing moving? Huh. Oh, it's not exactly above the rabbit. There we go. Nope. There. Go. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, maybe I will pour you with the second load. All There she spreads. Wasn't too bad. It actually goes quicker with loose straw already. Hey buddy, slow down here. Ouch, that hurt, didn't it? Trying to show off, huh? Are you just having fun? Yeah, stretching your legs. You're probably wishing it was warmer out, weren't you? Yeah. Come here, little guy. Come here. Come here. Okay, go play. We'll see you later. Then we'll see what else we get into. Got that all done. Got the straw scattered in the bottom barn. We're doing good today. So I guess we need to start this thing. For what? I don't know. I don't ask questions. I used to ask questions, but they got me in trouble.